You start recording. Can I help the next guest, please? Hello, sir. Welcome to Starbucks. What can I get for you? We sell paninis and breakfast
cereal. Oh my god!
No, we don't have extra cheese. We have panini.
Hold on!
I get you a caramel macchiato!
We don't have a burger! Oh my god! The voice changer! Really?
Number nine! I'm crying! Oh my god!
This is a Starbucks, not a McDonald's! You're at the wrong store! You want a McDonald's!
Why are you buying Chris at the strip store?
Boss, excuse me, I need to get the manager.
Smiley, how much of that did you get?
Sir, do you want to speak to the manager?
He's ordering from the ether.
He's ordering the burger. No!
Oh, where am
I? He's trying to order a burger with Starbucks. This Discord is wild experience.
It just got a lot hotter in this room.
God, that's what it's like working at there. Because I'm like, hey, what can I get you? And the person's like, fuck it. Coffee. It's like, okay, what kind of coffee?
Coffee.
And then they order like five different things in a cup, and I'm just like,
and yet unsophisticated minds continue to imbue him with romantic power, giving him such dangerous poetic labels as the one free man, the opener of the way.
I think you know the way.